American bobsled team is rehearsing for the World's Championship. Smooth ski runs are being greased to get that extra ounce of speed. Masks to protect them from flying snow and ice. And now get ready for a thrill as you watch the sport that is among the world's fastest and most dangerous. Was that fast enough? But wait, they're accelerating. Hard luck, babe. I don't know what the rest of the world is doing, but the American team looks pretty good to me.